This morning, police are expected to give an update on a deadly shooting inside a Florida bank. Zephin Zavera is accused of killing five people before reporting the crime to police. A SWAT team ramming an armored vehicle into the entrance, ending a two-hour standoff. The suspect recently resigned as a correctional officer trainee. He faces five counts of murder. The victims have not been identified.